Assalamu alaikum, my name is Muskan and I read in class 3 gold. Today I will tell you about Allama Iqbal. Allama Iqbal is our national poet. He was born on 9 November 1877 in Sialkot. His father's name was Sheikh Noor Muhammad. His mother's name was Imam Bibi. He got early education from local school. He got higher education from London. He passed PhD. His famous book's name was Bang-e-Dara and Bale Jibreel. His famous poem's name was Ma Ka Khab and Bachche Ki Dua. He was dead on 21 April 1938. Allama Iqbal, Tom Situated in Lahore. Thank you.